question is about the function. The function f is defined by f. Here for interval for x and 1, set the range of f, okay? You know about the function of the trigonometry, also interval, always interval from the minus 1 to 1. So when you have this 4 sign, it means I mean multiple 4 with 3 sign of the inequality. And then I will take the minus 1 for 3 sign. Minus 1, and minus 1, and simplify on the inequality. Minus 5. So that's why we will have the range for f will be greater than minus 5 and less than 3 or equal to 3. Greater than or equal to minus 5 and less than or equal to 3. Yeah, we finish the question 1i. To find the coordinates of the point in which the curve intersects the coordinates axis. The coordinates axis is mean you have to find the y-intercept and x-intercept. When you got the when you want to find the x-intercept, it means you have to put y equal to 0. So when y equal to 0, 4 sine x minus 1 equal to 0. So you will have sine x will be equal to 1 over 4. So because we have sine x equal to minus 1 over 4, I can put it in, I can calculate the arcsine or the secsine of the 1 over 4. So the question is x equal to 0.25 and 3. And this one will be interval of the minus half of pi and half of pi here. So the second one, you find the y-intercept. The y-intercept is mean you find the value when x equal to 0. So when you x equal to 0, you will got the sine 4 sine 0 is minus 1. 4 sine 0 is minus 1 will be equal to 0, and 0 minus 1 will be equal to minus 1. Okay? As you get the graph of the y equal to fx, you can use your calculator for scale of the graph, okay? It's not too difficult. Question 4. Obtain the expression f minus 1x that's both domain and range. Okay, when you want to find the inverse function, it means you have to find x from the original function. The original is y equal to 4 sine x minus 1. And now, I want to express what in x. So the first step, I will put sine x will be standalone. So from here, h will be sine minus 1 of h y minus 1 over 4. So here is h, and after that, quite easy, you can set the function of inverse function like sine minus 1 of h plus 1 and divide by 4. So compared from the original function and inverse function, the domain of the inverse function will be range of the function. It means domain of the inverse function here is will be greater than or equal to minus 5 and less than or equal to 3. And range of s minus 1 will be corresponding to main domain of f. domain of f we have in this one. So minus pi divided by 2 will be less than or equal to s minus 1. And less than or equal to pi over 2 in this case. Okay, we finished this question and thank you so much for watching my video.